Okay, today I'm installing the new printer. HP, let's check from SP M2A1 IDW. Okay, like this. This is pretty new clean, the customer said. Like this. Inside printer. Super sitting. Pick up. Yeah, a little bit. Rounds. You can see here. This is the problem. Yes. The CM cartridge problem. This one, yes, a lot of them. You can see. Left says person. Even though it's not stay in line, okay. It's stay outside. This one also, yeah. Swiss. No. It's not. And print quality. Calibrate noise. is done. Maybe need to replace the yellow cartridge. It's also a problem. Wow. The yellow is bad. See? So need this place for yellow cartridge. Now the yellow cartridge is run out. Yeah. This one. Now the powder is run outside, run in a very low. Yeah, you can see. Here you can see. Magenta is look like good, but the end is a lot of powder. Yes. Check the cyan. Cyan also the black is look like good. Check it. Also, this is new country just here. Right, this arrangement 32. We will sip. Nice, one more time. It's been time again to replace the battery and the battery. Arrangement is look like that. See, this one is clear. Yeah. This one, this one. Yes, and the powder inside. This one, This one is good. One more time. Yes, now it's good. Yes, and good. And this one is the first page. Yeah. Now I'm going to use a line. Okay. Yeah. And good. Before, after line train page. It's okay. Good. For thank you for watching.